That's coordination.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Gaming here, and today I'm going to be doing a video on Watch Dogs 2! Yes, I've had this game since Christmas, but I've been scared to do like a video for it because I didn't know if you guys would like it. So today, there's no plan. We're just gonna go random, let's do some random missions, and no better start off with a mission that I'm actually terrible with. What are invasion events? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drive this car. Like, who has, like, these are all over the streets. I'm like, who has these all over the streets?
I'm gonna check under the hood.
Oh, well, this is pretty easy compared to what I normally do. If you come around in a car, as soon as they profile me, I can just drive away. Because you're not meant to be profiled. Well, I'm just going to hide in this car. I think the people have actually just disappeared, so this is going to make it very easy. Oh no, they're behind me. Behind me, behind me, behind me. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. If I could actually at least get to 50%, I'll be happy. Come on, come on, come on. Woohoo! Alright, he does run around a little bit, this guy does. But it doesn't tell me where he is. So he could sneak up on me from any view. Ah! Driving! Okay, he's found me, but I can drive away fast.
A student, unemployed, an immigrant, or a seasoned veteran looking for a change?
Escape.
The job and resource fair is a great place.
Oh no!
To
no, no!
Let's
no, he's gonna get me!
You and protect your next
I can't leave
job.
It dry!
You'll find the 14th annual job and resource fair at the Cow Palace this Thursday and Friday, sponsored by Bloom Industries. Remember to dress.
Oh, you can't control the car while I was still in it. Oh yeah, you can. Target can see me. No, we can't. No, we can't. Still alive! No! No! I'm still alive! The car explosion killed me. Some things, like that car explosion, it killed me a bit late. That's because a patch has literally just been released out, so it sent things a little bit buggy. So, no, don't want that, don't want that, don't want that. Okay, I don't want to go out. So, well, that kind of went well. But I was killed, so it doesn't count as a good one. A bounty hunter. Okay. So I haven't done a bounty hunter mission before, but I think I'll be pretty good at it. So what I need is to get car on demand. These are my best cars for now. Like, I played with my friend and he's got like all the special cars. He's got all the special cars. He's got like the fastest car. And like, I spent all my money just on a car that goes about half the speed. It can only go the speed of the fastest car when I use the engine overdrive for like just non-stop. What I need to do, so I need to turn it round. Okay, so. Forget about that, guys, it's just my phone. So let's make our way over to this bounty hunter mission. Woo! Did you see those six tricks? That was pretty awesome. Online PvP bounty. Searching for a bounty time. Right. Alright, scanning nearby regions. Sheesh. Expanding search. Looks like there's not many people on today. Ah, there we go, play fine. 911, what is your emergency? Oh, please do it before I get... Yes! I was gonna get called by the police. What was... It's always a problem to be called by the police. Once I did... Actually, I think I did one before. I'm not too sure. Or maybe that was a hacking invasion. But I found the person and I just literally went straight up and stopped their car. They got out their car and I just started shooting them.
Retro, primates up to something. One of their goons is on a crime spree.
Lem is online claiming
it's our guy.
She can't throw dirt at us like that.
You can try stopping the spree and earn us some brownie points.
Search for another bounty target because bounties are pretty cool. Once you get the hang of them, you can actually do pretty well. Let's just
glad that wasn't me.
That set fire to his car.
Okay.
Neutralize cold.
Stand back. Okay.
He's walking, but I'm pretty sure he's in the car. Thankfully, I'm in a very fast car. Oh, well, that was the SPF vehicle. So why are you engaging in combat? I'm not doing anything. Don't touch
this guy down.
I didn't do anything to you. You just killed someone that I needed to kill. Now you're going to kill me. That is very, very small.
All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him. He can't hide from us forever.
Hide in the car. They definitely can't see me in this car. The car without a roof. This guy's just like, I wonder what that guy's doing. He's in a trashed up car. Hard. Like. Okay. Clap on. Clap on. The gravel. Okay. So, I have a lot. Hubs and authorities. I don't know which one to do. Side operation, e-cart, challenge. Tiny bananas! Here to help you every day. What is that mean? How's it looking? Go, go, go. I forgot to wheel ahead. I forgot to start wheeling him. And like another game that I played, don't stop wheeling. Can't turn. It's very hard to stop wheeling. I really like motorbikes. I've loved motorbikes in both Watch Dogs games. I think they are like a great. They're just nice and fast. Awesome. Part where the main character Marcus actually grew up.
I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You can.
Yeah.
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Pardon me. Woohoo! Now we're going to do a race. I'm kinda good at races. Just let me say kinda. Like in Watch Dogs 1, because I played Watch Dogs 1, that's what got me into Watch Dogs 2. Because I got just like millions of unlimited money. Because I'd never do the missions, but I'd always go help crimes and stuff. Okay. So after that, I literally basically went and just won every single race that I went into. Yeah! Drive the e-cars! Alright, let's just use our boost. Because that can get us pretty far in the lead. Oh god, no. There we go. A bus. Oh But I'm winning this race. It's a very slow race.
Woohoo! Got it!
Alright, lap 2 and 3. If I get in front of them, they literally have to stop completely, straight away. Stop. Okay, last lap. Bam. No! 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 No, I can't lose! I only just started! Come on, come on, come on! Yes! In first place! Keep on boosting! I've got about a boost! But I'm in it first! That last bit just screwed me up! Whoa, they're all crashing!
I can't believe we won the race! That never happened before!
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the block.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Oh, okay, first. So, that is pretty sweet. References, references. I love references. So, yeah. Acquire the new e-kart battery. Can I just drive an e-kart away now? There we go. This is my e-kart. I'm just gonna steal an e-kart. So, once after this, I'm pretty sure you can just get the e-kart. You can get it on cars and stuff. Okay, seeing a restricted area. Maybe I'm going to steal an e-kart back.
Like this.
What the hell?
Hey, what's that?
No. What I've come here for is a battery! The dog. Let's put the police on this guy.
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
He's a known criminal.
SMPD, cease and...
What?
Go!
Hey, you! You're under arrest!
I need to get out! I need to get out!
We're all set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
Okay, let's see if I can get out of here now.
God Christ! Officer down!
Looks like he slipped by. Better call it in.
What's going on?
Okay. I'm running in front of a car. I should be able to get... my police mission. I've got to get out of here before the police realise I've stole their gun. I've got the sirens.
Yay!
I love it. Alright, let's see where we need to go. Okay. Drift! Oh god. That went wrong. This is the police. Stop right now. I tried to use this vehicle as a getaway vehicle once. I got found like 50 million times. It's not very fast. And even though it's an off-road car, it's not good at all. How's he doing?
It felt like that hostage negotiator movie we saw. Remember that one? Negotiator tries to be all powerful.
How do I get in? Oh, I have to take the stairs. Why do I have to take the stairs? It's boring. Who wants to take stairs in these things? There we go. Good job, there we go. Hello, person. Okay, let's talk a bit more.
Hey, Taylor,
more.
Here's the battery.
In the nick of time. We'll install it while you get ready to drive.
Here we go.
Here we go. So I think we're going to be doing a couple of races to get this e-card. And then I might see if I can get one of my friends on. So we can do co-op missions. Right, let's get ready. Second race. Jeez, this thing with boosters is fast. Whee!
Woo-woo, got it!
Alright, I'm in first place. Oh god, that's a very, very, very tight turn. That guy just flipped. Now he's in my way. Ah, I don't like these turns. Ah, my guy's getting stuck. No, can I restart the race? Can I restart the race? Yeah. Because that was unfair. This guy just literally flipped in front of me, so I crashed. And the turns are very, very hard. Like, I had to go like that, reverse, and I got stuck. I was like, yeah. I guess it's going well. Come on, load. You've got like a tiny little bit to load. Come on. There we go. Right, you don't want to go too fast. Fall into this. As I've experimented. There are very short. Oh god, that was a very, very, very short trip. What the hell? Oh, come on. That's annoying. My car just loses control. Ah! That was unfair though. Literally, I was just driving in a straight line and my car just started going crazy. I'm like, oh. It annoys me when that happens. Because now I've got to wait, like, ages for it to load back up the race. Yeah! That's the only problem with the e-car. Like, it just randomly skids out sometimes and you're like, why haven't you done that? Okay! Go! Go! Oh, yeah! Gotcha! Yeah, so I've got that though. people are just watching through stuff. Oh god, let's go in. Run! These are difficult turns. Oh no, no! You can't do that to me, that's so fair. Of course. Come on! Whoa! They are very
high! Gotcha!
I have no boost left though. I bought that.
Woohoo! Got out. It!
Okay, last lap. Can't let anybody or anything get in my way. No! Now I won't be able to catch up! Ugh. I hate it, right? When this happens. Like, one turn will go wrong. Oh, there we go. I've got some boost. Oh, now I'm being hit!
Woohoo! Got it!
Oh, come on, come on, come on! Oh, I came full!
Oh, man!
Oh, for God's sake!
Good try, Marcus. I guess we just don't have what it takes mechanics-wise. We'll get creamed in the championships.
Actually, if we could jack up the car's processor, we could improve its performance. Let me go see if I can find you a velocity check.
It's only by that, like, second. And plus, my car kept on, like, drifting out and crashing. And they are very rough with their cars. It's very annoying. Why can't I just literally just jump on that? Like it. I'd just be able to jump over stuff. But because it spied me, I go.
Pull it out of the garage.
That did not go well. Whoa, did you see that? That was crazy. Oh, did you see that? Well, of course you did, but that looked awesome. But I do not say no about it. So yeah, me this way before. A couple times. Just up over the hill. Oh no. I wear, like, even a dirt bike can't say this, but like a road bike, like the chopper can. It's really weird. But I think you've got to just like go sideways upwards. There you go. Yes! Whee! Oh, wheelie! Oh, that hurt. That must have hurt. That looks painful, very painful. Whee! Coming on the train tracks. Oh, I'm driving up the wall. Bump! Okay. Bump. Go, go, go. Ah, oh, I thought I could boost over. Stop you. Stop it. Hijacking! Hijacking! Stop!
Hey, what the hell?
Ow! Now!
This is my car. Bike. Even though I could easily grab bike, but it's upside down, so I'm going to go. Whee! Bop. Got it, Okay, I'm at Noodle now. Whee! Oh, wow. I just drove, like, on the back of my bike. Perfect parking space. Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm holding a pistol.
Sorry.
Let's just get up here. Whee! Bop. Pimp me my e-cart. Get all the e-cart upgrades. So there are all the upgrades. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna drive the fastest vehicle.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait to cook it up.
This is one of the fastest vehicles in the game. The good old Italian boy. So, let's try. Run over. Where are we actually going? Oh, we're going all the way up here. I could fast travel, but I don't want to. So I want to drive this really cool motorbike. It's a very good motorbike. It could do lots of flips and tricks. That's how I like parked my vehicles. Ow! Yeah. Don't you go. Don't go. This is mine. For the taking. My bus!
What the fuck? This fucking city!
What? Who cares? I just stole a bus. It's just a bus.
Someone's stealing some wheels.
Someone's stealing some wheels, yeah, more than one, because it's a bus.
Remain calm. Police are now in
Oh. That worked. Smashed up my thing. Drive. Just driving on the right side of the road. On the right side of the road, I'm on the right side of the road. Well, I'm actually on the left, but who cares? Oh! These tricks don't. Oh! Smash! Oh, off goes my winger. That's crazy. Woo! Give it to the flash! Hello, my friend.
Ah, suspects are down to pedestrians. We need EMS.
Ah, there's just all my wing mirrors flying everywhere. The door's open. I just came out the back of that.
Get out.
This is a very fast car. I actually got an achievement for driving like 50,000 miles with it. Oh, sheesh! That's crazy. It normally flips over.
Go, through the middle. I don't blame you. If I was up here, I'd be pissed off too.
Let's drive up here. Oh, very clever idea. I want to talk to you.
This race is for all the marbles, Marcus.
Let me at him.
It's a one-shot deal. You've got one chance to bring down the big boys once and for all.
Here goes.
Last race, then. All right, I can't come last this time. There are so many. Pardon me. There were so many, like, tight turns in the old one. I was like, meh. How's that possible? Yeah. That's like a nice vocal one. Yeah. But no. I've actually drove through this place before, so it's going to be fine. Yeah, I'd love to actually drive something like this in real life. Yes, you have go-karts, but to do it, like, to shut down like a road, just so you can drive through the city in these, like, types of cars, that would be cool. Very short race, I think. No! Go! Stop skidding out!
Gotcha!
Oh, this car, man! I was doing so well! That annoys me. Because I was doing well, and then the car just decided to drive up the side of some tires. Let's go from the start then, guys, because I'm going for first place. I ain't coming last because now I don't get the e-cart. And then I will never be able to get the e-cart ever. And I really want the e-cart. Because I was doing really well and then the car just wanted to go up some tyres. Because that was a very good idea, wasn't it? Okay. Woo! Alright, let's just nasty this bit. Woo! Let's try not to use all our bombets. Okay. I know what comes next. It's a super tight turn. But literally you just got to take it like a normal turn to that and then you just... Oh god, no, I hit the side. My camera's going a bit weird. There we go. No. These tires ain't gonna put me down. This is probably one of the easiest races. Like, I find this way easier than the other one. Yeah. No, don't brake fully. Or I should only be able to brake before I ever get to the F-person. Oh, that's so
could get it done.
You were more than right, Marcus. It's been a pleasure racing with you.
So long, Taylor.
Woo! I did it! I did it! I did it! Oh! 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 I did it! I did it! Eh. Look at that! I got a tiny little cup for doing that. Woo! Yay! I got a brand new car! I spent ages on that. Let's do bounty hunter activity. Let's go. Whee! Nearly dead. If I could kill myself now, that would be crazy. Stairs? Who needs stairs when you can just climb? Oh, God. Yeah, I needed stairs. I thought you'd land on the platform, not fall to your death. Well done, Marcus. You served me well today. Wow. Right, well, at least I'm on the ground now. Let's try doing another bounty hunter activity. Searching for a bounty. We're searching for a player, really, but. Da 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 da.
Get your dumb ass out of the way!
Get your dumb ass out of the way! An enemy protect.
Come on!
Minuit terror. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. I just wanted to. Let me in your car. Let me in your car. I'm not.
Okay.
There's someone protecting me because he's in a co-op. Which kind of makes it very hard because I tried to do that. I think he's on top of the guy's car as well. So as long as I can stop the car, I should be able to just fly over the car and just whack him. But he's got a lot of police after him. It's a good thing. Last time I literally just got annihilated by the police. Yay! I did it! Because he killed himself! Yes! He did kill me, but oh god. Ah! Sorry, I fell off my chair. Basically, I need to tell you guys about something. So, go check out my vlog channel. Most of you are probably coming from the vlog channel because it's in the registered things. The recommended channels, that's what it is. But, and because I'll be getting a tripod on Valentine's Day. I'll be getting a mic so you guys can hear me better. So, yeah, what's gonna happen?
Ow.
So I'm gonna pull this guy out of his car. I'm the best driver in the world. I hit anything in my way. I know once I've knocked the tram off its lines. I drove so hard into the tram. Yeah. I'm gonna flip the tram! Oh my god! I flipped the tram, basically.
Hello?
Oh, we Kobe!
Kobe!
Kobe! I'm stuck! Go away. I'm allowed to hold a pistol around, apparently. No one cares about that. William Finn. I've never been to the shop, I don't think. Whoa, what's this place? This person's arm is just like right there. It's so annoying. Well, that's terrible. See, our bottoms, we can have smart trousers. Be like a man in a suit.
I mean, like, early. Like, real early. Like before the dawn in the summertime early. See, that's when all the produce is at its finest. See, those farmers, they up since midnight, hauling the stuff to the city. So they don't give a shit, you know, if you want to turn up at 10 and complain about all the heirloom carrots being gone. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm probably not going to buy anything from here, but...
You don't get no goddamn fancy carrot.
I am going to go into my wardrobe and chuck some stuff on. Wear these.
I love me some chia seeds. You know, something healthy so much because it becomes unhealthy after a while.
Wear that.
That's me and chia right there. You know, I put chia in my smoothies and chia in my protein shakes.
Teamwork.
And chia in my iced coffee. I make chia.
Let's do your teamwork, Rom.
I eat it for breakfast.
So yeah. Just done that.
I can't get enough.
Top.
You know, maybe. Maybe that's why I fart so much.
Oh, where's that? So
my dog is like, whoa, man, it's nasty. You know, but he doesn't know.
So
if he did, he would not.
Just get out of here. Let's get out of here. And crash. That boy on fire. Oh, this is gonna create some giant explosion. I didn't do anything. Why are you looking at me?
Are you serious? This is unbelievable.
Didn't do anything. What are you talking about? I didn't do anything.
911, please state the nature of your emergency. Murder right in front of me!
Murder right in front of me. Great.
911, please state the nature of your emergency. Without your location.
Someone's in the middle of taking it. Hurry, you'll get away.
Track your location. Police are coming.
They're not coming, though. Oh, my God.
Everyone all right?
Oh shit.
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Wait, so
there you go.
What's happening?
I have a bad feeling about this.
I'm about to die. Blowing stuff up. Just cause I can. Oh, there's policemen everywhere. I don't know. Whoa, what? I've got the most powerful pistol in the game. It's called the 4 Moves pistol. Back on my face.
Ha ha!
for God's sake. I've killed you before. Oh God, one more shot by that sniper and I'm dead. Oh, shot! Action shotgun! Of all the things I could be killed on, Crom, I got killed by a car! I got killed by a car! Oh, goddamn car! A goddamn car! Just like a car just reversed a little bit and I'm dead. You actually serious? Well, at least they vanished now, but I kind of want to still blow stuff up, so.
Yes!
Hi. Hi. Don't mind me. What's in the news today? I was killed again. Okay, I'm just gonna give up with trying to create a giant manic explosion and stuff. I'm just gonna go do some other stuff. Stuff. Yep, everything's stuff right now. So this video is going to be about an hour long. And Benny Sunny, but it's going to be an hour long.
Hey, baby. Hi. Excuse me.
This looks interesting.
Okay, so what shall we do? Let's go do... I don't know. You know what? Let's try to go do this. What's this? Yay, let's go! Woo! That's the fastest we can! Oh, portable toilet. Just crashes into a portable toilet. Just driving my Jeep down and stalking fast. Faces past and phone back. I can't drive this car, probably, because I don't have a license. What the hell? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm not allowed to hold that. I'll just hold my four noobs pistol. Okay. Let's just use our net hack. What if we just do this? Leave the window down, walking fast, faces past, and I'm homebound. I've actually got to get up here. How the hell am I gonna do that? How am I meant to get up here? Get up there, I guess? This car is just going crazy. So I've got to get up here. We get through there. Use my jumper through there. Just gotta get up there.
I don't understand. Oh my god.
I don't know where. Like, I could use one of the lifts, but I don't know.
Move it! I got places to be.
What if I just use a very big vehicle? Sorry, but I'm gonna have to borrow your vehicle for a minute.
What's happening? 911, what's your emergency?
Hey.
911, state your emergency, please.
He's got a gun! Watch out, he's got a gun!
911, what is your emergency?
Hey, don't call the police! What in the... There we go.
I'm up
here now. No, don't want that one. I'm a jumper to be deployed. Oh. Yeah, but I can literally just walk through there. Okay. Alright, so it's basically a bit of... like showing the parkour aspect of the game, because they've added a lot of new parkour stuff into the game. So, it's graffiti! Alright, there's one bit of graffiti. Let's see. The rest are down here. I'm scared of jumping down there just in case I die, so I'm just literally gonna jump down here. Oh, come on, don't get stuck on plants. They're just plants. They're just plants. 2 minutes later, the plants kill me. Oh, God. Oh, look at those sweet skills to pay the bills, to get some thrills. There's the car. Woo! Driving as fast as I can. Alright. This is very, very like slow of way of getting here. Getting there, I mean. Let's just go up here. So I can like jump on the mountain or something to get there. So I really. Oh, yeah. I just. Take a little bit of shortcut. Yeah, I might have hit a couple people. Still alive though. Still alive. Okay, that guy might have his legs broken.
Look out!
but still. I don't mind. I am the best driver in the world. I can drive really, like, really, really good. I'm the best driver, of course.
Let's take a look.
It's just hacking invade this person. Might as well. I'm just gonna sit in my car. Now I'm just literally going to escape by boosting off the mountain. Right into that. Ah, oh, these things are really screwing me up. Why can't I just kill them? Don't kill the target. Okay. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Boom! Ow. Hello. Well, now I'm right next to the place where I need to be, so... Cool! Boop. There we go! Steal some money off that person. Okay, I've got to put the graffiti there. Can I just do the same trick as last time? Ah, no, it's cream. Okay. Lower the platform. So as long as I can get up here, I'm fine. Oh. Right, let's go.
Jump on the bus, go to the mission. There's some great restaurants.
But we have to be firm. I don't even like saying
that. Could I just get up using a portal loop? No, I can't. Oh, come on. Maybe just.
My bad.
Sorry, my fault.
Oh, there we go. This could literally lift me to the top, but... Okay, now let's jump off. Oh! On here. Control. Raise platform. There we go. Now we just have to hop down a step. Kobe. Literally, it's Kobe Industries. Right, that looks pretty cool. Knight of the Dead Sec. Oh, that's pretty cool. I wish I could do stuff like that. But of course, I can't because I am not good at spoof. I should be fine. As long as I just... There we go.
Okay, I got this. I got this shit. No
way. Alright, I'm just literally gonna run. Even though it's slower, it's probably faster than looking for a car. Oh, actually, it's the new car. I need the noodle car so bad. I could order my own noodle car, but I can't be bothered.
What? Crap! Get out!
My noodle car. It's actually pretty fast. Once you get it going, it is fast. Get out the other side of the car because we gotta get out of this side.
Whoops, sorry.
Wait, what? Whoops, sorry. Okay. Gotta find a way.
Whoa, shit! I am so clumsy.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Clumsy. I'm sorry.
Someone help!
To me too.
Hey,
who's doing it?
That's a bad idea.
Where's the phone terminal? I don't even get up there. I'm just having like a little look out with the drone. Right, if I could get up onto this building, drop down, walk across the left. Okay, I think I got this. Well, think is very like emphasized, let's say.
Yeah,
that was pretty cool.
Go.
My
bad.
Okay, yeah.
I need to get up onto one of these rooms in some sort of way. There we go. There's a ladder. These are all linked by these weird rooms. Alright, so. God, jeez. Go up here, just like we planned. Hop down here. Nice backflip. Do that. Somehow I've got to get on the roof. I'm like, okay. It was like, get on the roof to unlock the circuit terminal so you can get on the roof. I'm like, you crazy? Like, well, this is like jumper parkour right now. Parkour or jumper. Open the closed circuit terminal. Ooh. Okay. Cool. Arcee jump called back. Open the door. We'll do the exact same parkour with Marcus. There we go. Now we could do our last bit of graffiti. And yeah. So I hope you guys are not like bothered of how long this is. It's because most of Watch Dogs stuff does take a very, very long time. Like to progress through. Like the second, part of High Point. Oh, well, there is a lot more than I thought. I thought the thing would be over by now. Apparently not. I'm kind of scared from jumping from up here. Maybe if I just do a flip. Okay, I'm nearly dead. Do a flip! Right, you know what? Let's grab my good old car. I mean, Bub Bub's car! Let's grab this car, you know. It's gonna be original with our ideas. I'm just gonna get a random go-kart to drive around. Definitely original. I don't know why I did that. Because last time I literally just shot one, like two people, and I got five like warnings, so basically five stars. I was like, how is that possible? Oh, but now there's a really fast car here. I like really fast cars, but I really like this car a lot. Oh, I'm still driving this car. Another puzzle. This is what Watch Dogs is all about, puzzles and hacking. Alrighty then, what is that? I've got to find a way to get on the building. Find the closed circuit tunnel. But it's on the roof! But all I need to do is get on the roof. That's annoying. Can I like climb up here? I need to find a way to climb up here. What I need to do is I need to get a really big car. Like this one for instance. That's coming hurling back at me. And I've just got to hijack it. I'm using it for good causes. That really worked. Now I'm nearly on the roof. What was that? It's like an elevator or something that I'm not seeing. That worked. What, I'm trying to climb up there! Thought I was about to fall, like, off the whole entire building. Then I was like, no. Right, how do I do this? I've got to get to the closed circuit terminal, but I don't know how. Hmm. I opened the door. Wow. All I need to do is do this. I opened the door, now I've just seen the open door. Yep. Through here. Oh, first person mode just sends me loopy. That's weird. There we go. I'm in here. Ow. I can't drive in a straight line. So a lot of these contain closed circuit terminals on their roof. All of that just to control this. To lower it. All the way down. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Yeah, I knew that. Like, once you jump off a building, you're nearly dead.
What the hell?
Alright, let's get up. Woo!
Give me a break!
There we go. Woo! Jeez, I thought I was literally just gonna die there. I was like, oh my god! Woo! The best noise to make when you think you're gonna die. Dawn of Dead Sec. Okay. Now let's go try find the other high points. Like this one. How do I get off this building? Let's climb up here. Ooh, do a front flip off there. Can I not climb up here? Climb up here. Then climb up here. So let's hijack this wall. Because it's the closest town. How far? 2,000 miles. Let's go do some tricks on the way. Steal this car. Because I want to steal it.
Ow! Yeah.
Contact lenses that have a camera and high. That's wild. We have access to the internet. Why? Because this car's a lot faster. No point getting off. Just doing the shot. my little magic trick. Actually, can't do a magic trick. Actually, this bridge, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Now I'm going right past it. Oh, now we're going over water. Don't want to do this. Stairs. Copyright. Oh, my. Didn't mean to do that. How am I meant to get through that thing to go on to the thing? Okay, back over here. Whoosh! Marcus, you could run a little bit faster. You run at about the speed of a normal person walking. Okay.
Wrong thing. Squad, CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Okay. Let's go. Through here. Out through here. There we go. Boop. That does something. I don't want to call back my thing yet. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you guys. It can make noises.
Fuck you.
It's just really cool. What can I use to get up here? Alright, let's let out my thing because he can look higher. Control. There we go. Let's drop this. I wish you could just make it go a little bit faster, Marcus. Very nice. Okay. Back up. Dun. Yeah, but I'm not doing that mission. Don't reset me because I'm not doing the mission that the other person is doing. Okay. Sheesh. Let's do that. Oh. Oh god. Doesn't matter, guys. I was just talking to myself. No, I didn't do anything. I could jump from here. Don't jump, you have so much to live for. No, I don't. Okay. One here. So I'll find a way to get there. Ah, yay. Very nice car. Look at that parking.
CTOS has verified your location. Police are on their way.
Why am I getting pulled off? I just drove the car. That's all I did. Whoa! Stop! Whee! I can't see the bag! When you go too fast, dark my areas, it just messes everything up. Oh, it won't stop drifting! Stop drifting! There we go. It said I could control something else. Ah, that opened the door. Okay, where is the other door? This is pretty hard, this one is. Unless I do what I was thinking of doing in the first place. What is... Well, where is it? I saw it like 2 minutes ago. Let's drive this island. Yeah, I came from down here, there it is. 45. I don't even know where that went. Control this. Let's raise the platform. Oh god. Sheesh. Oh my god! Oh, this is gonna end very, very badly. No! Oh my god.
Here we go.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Wait, did you see that? Hold on, let me zoom in.
I'm still in the bottom of it. It's stuck. Well, that just ruined my plan. Okay, I guess I can't use that anymore. So, let's find the second one. That's gonna make a lot of noise.
I'm sorry.
But you get getting in the way.
You take that shit so fast.
Whoa!
Didn't think it was gonna go that well.
Whoa.
And it didn't. So. That kind of concludes what I was going to do first. Just, I can still hear it through the wall. Okay, I'm back up here again, ready to take another approach. Door somewhere. Where did I open this door? I'm surprised it hasn't like just despawned itself. Oh, I don't lose connection. But I opened the door somewhere. Or a jumper. I don't know where it's gone. Here. Okay, there's nothing in me. Oh wait, no, that was just a hole. Where was the door I opened? I opened a door somewhere. I don't remember where I put the door. Open the door, whatever you want to call it. Thank you. Alright, I'm not too sure where this door is. Maybe if I just try look for it in this mode. Sometimes I find things in this mode, but I'm... It's still there. Took her out of range. That is really annoying me right now. Since you just got a malfunction. Forever. Forever. Until something stops it malfunctioning. Ooh. Okay, I kind of put a drone in a hole. I don't think we're meant to put a drone in. I can't really get in there. Why can't I get in? Literally, it will not go in. Like it's beyond its boundaries. I don't know how to get into this bit, guys. So... I might just leave this episode here. And yeah. So I want to do one more thing. And then. Just want to do one more thing. And then I'll be like. I'll end the video. So I'm just gonna head down here. Down here, gonna hop in this car. Actually, wait. Now I know the way to do this. Okay. Alright, so what we're gonna do.
Oh man.
I'm gonna do this. Boop. I'm literally going to drive this. It's a giant area. Where's the jump? I'll do the jump instead. Oh god, don't blow it over.
Hey! No way you hacking me!
Okay, he's taking all of us my stuff. I can't let him do that. He's not the hacker. He's not. He's a hacker? No. He's not a hacker. My data is being stolen. I don't know where he could be. I think he's my... Not that guy, not that guy. Not that guy. That guy, I don't know. It's just where I was about to shoot. Okay, now. Okay. What I'm gonna do is what I said I was gonna do. So, one there. This time I'm literally just gonna. One there. Wait, what? Get in. There we go. Not that way. It's not that way. Where's the joke? Maybe they're on the other side. Wait, I need to find the scope. I want to do it for that. It's here on the left. It's on the left. On the side. No, it's there. Solamente para hablar, so si yo te pido algo me lo tienes que dar. Ayer me dijeron que te vieron por ahí y estaba más perdido que un carro sin carril. Si yo te hubiera visto lo tuviera que admitir, pero yo no quiero drama porque eso es el aire. También me dijeron que tú estabas confundido. Hell yeah! I will see you guys in the next video!